you guys. So here we are. We just dropped in on our first stop at the Florida Mall. It's got this killer flow rider inside a little cubicle box.
And this is where I ride, my home at Adrenalina.
Found out about a flow rider opening in Adrenalina, so it was my goal to get a job there. Yeah.
I can bring most of my technique from wakeskiing on here a lot. Most of the tricks are the same.
A lot of technical tricks are going to have to be done.
The guys are busy practicing for this evening's contest. I promise you something, I was riding with them last night. They were throwing shove-its, kickflips, big spins, Sean Silvera, Louis Leonares. I'm glad I'm a judge and not a competitor, that's for sure.
Sean is, of course, killing it, like always.
Ben actually was most consistent.
Came down to their final run, and luckily Sean Silvera stuck a kickflip three and became the winner.
All right, you guys, so here we are at the next stop at Raging Waters, the biggest water park in all of LA. Some of the sickest stuff going down, man. All the top riders came out. We had over a million people here watching the whole sport. So we just got the inside scoop on our new little guy, little Daniel here, shredding it.
I think it takes a lot of patience and practice to actually win a hump.
I think he had the whole crowd routing him.
These guys threw it all on the line in San Dimas.
The women's division was unbelievable. Vanessa taking it out.
Little Daniel Trepchek, with his fabulous results in the competition, took home the hardware.
Couldn't have got any better. Super good job.
Every flow rider is different, and that's what's amazing about it. Everybody thinks it looks the same, it feels the same. No, every flow rider is completely different. And that's what's awesome about it. Every stop it's different. You see different riders, different styles.
I really think that shows how someone has a good style and they use the whole wave. Collinsville, Illinois, expert stand-up. I came in first.
It's really cool. I like how the series, how you can kind of travel around and get all these different points.
We had some local riders that were a little nervous about the guys that came from out of town that we've heard all about.
Extremely stoked to be out here in Ogden for event number 7 at Pioneer Days. The level of riding has certainly jumped since last year's premier event.
One local rider, Tyrell Barnes, he did awesome. He was right there with them.
A little over 60 competitors battling out in 8 different divisions.
That crowd was just electric in there. When you, the local riders, certain local riders would come up.
It's insane. This place has a rock climbing place, and check it out, Chris Grenone even got into the high fly.
My goals are this summer to win as many stops as I can and win the overall event at the end of the year at San Diego. I know the guys down there at San Diego on the barrel are friggin' amazing.
Once we're on the wave, the friendship kind of goes away, and then it's all business.
It can combine like all the athletes together and make like a super sport.
We got Chris Neubauer, who was the collegiate national champion earlier this year.
they're going to be a little bit surprised when I break out the new repertoire of moves.
We've got Jamie Jaime Lummett. Some of the new stuff that we have out right now is these strapless boards. They're allowing everybody to come out and do flip trick maneuvers, shove it, and big spins and grabs. And it really allows the skateboarder out of a skateboard mentality to come out here and put it to water. It's awesome.
This summer, we've seen a lot of tricks. Right now, I'm going to show you how to do a kickflip. The most common trick that we need to get the board backwards is called a shove it. Once you do the shove it, you're going to land backwards, bend your knees, pop off, slide, and kick. You want to stomp it down and ride away clean.
Live music, fashion show, and the competition.
Showing the love and giving support to all the locals. Hooking up the crowd, hooking up the contest. And there's nothing better than these lifestyle events. When you have all the riders, all the talent, extra prizes. It is snowboarding in the winter, but it's flowboarding in the summer out here at Camelback Beach, where we just threw down another Wave Lock Flow Series competition to wrap up the tour.
I don't have another job but flow riding.
I love snowboarding in the winter. I bring it on to the flow rider.
Very enthusiastic crowd.
The audience was crazy.
Like, I just love the feeling of riding. I've only lost 1 year.
We've got a serious competition going down, but we've got a lot of fun activities, games, and excitement around the whole park and competition. We had competitors battling it out from over 6 different states.
Fresno, PA.
And Dallas-Fort Worth.
Massanutten, Virginia. To keep the dream alive from the morning past evening to the end.